And eyes on the shore. She smiled near the subway. She with another man. But I won't say, si pantangal. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face in the crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I never be with you. You're beautiful, it's
I guess it's pretty obvious that I can't see. There was a time where I could, and now I can't. But I guess music is my vision, and that's just what I live by, and music is my thing.
Good for you. Well, we're all rooting for you, and I know everyone at home is going to be rooting for you too. So in your own time, Sirine.
Thank you.
Away. Yeah!
We good?
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Simone.
Hi, Simone. Where are you from?
I'm from Waterdown, Ontario.
Okay. What does it mean to you to be on stage and show us your skills, your craft?
Oh, it's the greatest opportunity in my life. This is my first time being in a competition.
Simone, what reaction are you hoping for tonight?
A standing ovation.
Standing ovation. I like it.
I like
where you're going. Reach high. Okay. All right, Simone, the stage is yours.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that'll make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
It's a very rare condition that affects very few people. I have about 5% vision. It's gotten progressively worse throughout my life. School for me was mostly really fun. I tried to be just like everyone else. I would always want to play with the other kids. They'd run around and I'd try to chase them and I'd hit a wall or crash into the floor. My mum is my biggest fan. She does all the running around, does all the crazy mum things, and I just thank and love her for that.
You may not have your vision, but you've got everything else, and you're using it to the best of your ability. That's all we can ask for, mate. That's all we can ask for.
She's also nuts, but, like, you know, aren't we all?
I'm a blubbering idiot. I'm a nut.
You're my nut.
I embarrass you all the time. You do. Whatever I do.
Yeah.
But that's what mums are for.
Mm-hmm.
I'm curious, like, where would you want this to take you? What is your dream?
I want Australia to see what I can do and what I'm capable of, and I just think it's the right time.
Awesome. You know? I love that. Well, the stage is yours. This is your time, so take it.
Thank you.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We're gonna walk it out and move I'll do it a thousand times again for you. Thousand times again, and we'll rise up.